It rates up there with the October 13th, 1979 Grand Lake Beecher game, one of the all-time classics.
I saw Chris coming off and I knew maybe something was going to happen. They've been pulling fakes, we've been watching him on tape. I saw a ball, I was the only one that caught it, and Chris was just yelling at me as soon as I caught it, and I juked the punt and ran it for a touchdown. It was awesome.
I was pretty down on myself. I dropped the touchdown before then. We came out here on kick return. I said, D-Hoff, no matter what, just let me get this and I owe one for us. And I picked it up. I was like, I'm scoring on this, no matter what. Got down, it was like one-on-one with the kicker. I said, there's no way a kicker's stopping me. Made a move and we scored. Give me something.
The game plan was just to stay consistent on offense and the defense. They've been taken care of the past 3-4 games. And I just love Grand Blanc, that's it. Yes, I love my old line. I love all of them, Pilarski, Music, all of them, Cook, and we all stay in it together all day.
One of dreams all up in the hood. I love me now more than ever since the day I first stood. I got
trophy to kiss.
Break it down.
It was great. We just stuck together, stuck strong the whole night. Ryan looked off the safety. I told him I could make him, I could make a move on him and work him, and he threw it out there, and I just went and got it.
Yeah, that play was specially made for Chris.